Tammy Rivera just went off on Waka Flocka after he slapped her with a court order to keep his name out of her mouth. This came shortly after Tammy got into a very heated argument with Waka's new girlfriend, Melani, and bragged about the fact that she was still in Waka's DMs. She even went as far as to recording an entire diss track to throw shots at both Melani and Waka. It got so bad that Waka's own mother had to step in and tell Tammy to stop acting a fool online. Waka initially didn't respond to this mess when it happened, but according to new court documents, it looks like he was working overtime with his lawyers to drag Tammy to court. Child, it looks like Waka is really done with Tammy because he is not playing with her at all. Now, in case you somehow missed out on all the drama, it started earlier this year when Waka announced he was in a new relationship with his new girlfriend, Melani Montalvo. He posted a photo with the two of them with the caption, "Crazy about Big Mel." Waka got a lot of heat when he made this announcement because people felt like he was moving on too quickly. The heat got so bad that Waka had to come out and tell everybody to get off his back. "If y'all really loved me and Tammy, respectfully, can y'all respect our personal?" Waka's stepsister, who is also Tammy's sister from a previous relationship, also jumped in to defend Waka by saying, "Leave my father alone. He is happy and my mother is happy, both in separate relationships." A lot of people didn't even know Tammy had moved on to another relationship till Charlie said it, so it was a huge shock to everybody. However, despite all the commotion, Tammy remained silent and didn't say nothing. That was until a few days ago when Tammy decided to be messy by posting a very shady quote on her IG stories that read, "No one can make me jealous over a seat I have first. You wouldn't be sitting there if I didn't get up." It's unclear why Tammy waited this long to finally say something about Waka and Melani's relationship, but a lot of people, including Melani, were not here for the messiness. Melani clapped back by posting a quote on her IG story that said, "Being washed up and can't let go of your past is type crazy." She also added a caption to it saying, "This is the one, cause it's giving jealous and bitter. I'll do anything for you if I love you. That's why I gotta watch who I love." Tammy later replied to Melani by leaving a very nasty comment under the neighborhood talk to make Melani know she wants all the smoke. "Man, I'm just waking up. It's 9 a.m. over where I'm at. Waka, we literally just talked about this last night. Waka, get her please, for I hurt this little girl feelings. Oh, by the way, that post wasn't even about him or you, but hit dogs holla. You effing up your seat, Sheen Tammy." I'm sorry y'all, but that Sheen Tammy line may me giggle just a little bit. Anyway, a fan responded to Tammy's comment and put her on blast for still obsessing over a man she dumped. She just wanted the girl to know they still talk. Becoming a side chick to a man you had first is very embarrassing. Tammy checked the fan by telling them the only reason she still talks to Waka is because they're both still married and co-parenting, so they need to be in contact every day. She said, "Sweetie, we talked because of our daughter, and to be honest, we are still legally married, so we have to talk because we have business that needs to be handled together until the papers are signed, grown people business." At this point, the feud started to get really out of hand because Tammy was now disclosing personal information about her and Waka so she could win an argument. Waka's mom, Deborah, stepped into the chat and checked Tammy for engaging with this BS in the first place. She said, "Why is we doing this ish on the internet? We don't do this ish." Oh, but this feud was far from over, y'all. Tammy's daughter Charlie posted a photo of Tammy and her new man on IG with the caption, "Just leaving this here cause females need to tread lightly, for real. Never gave washed up, ever." Then Tammy decided to also pitch in by going on IG Live and revealing that she had a new song coming out where she's gonna address everything that's been going on.
"Clap, y'all gonna love this new music. Baby! Spilling the beans in the new music, telling the truth."
A lot of people were not here for this, and they accused her of still being stuck on Waka. And I mean, they are kinda right, since we haven't seen Waka going back and forth with Tammy at all since they separated. In fact, he even acknowledged that his infidelity was the reason why they were separated. He's been nothing but respectful and moved on from the situation gracefully. Tammy, on the other hand, claims she's in a happy new relationship, but still engaging in fights with Melanie. But like I said before, Waka initially tried to stay out of it by not giving any comments on the issue. But after seeing how Tammy started to reveal private things about their divorce, he just put in an appeal for the details of the divorce to be sealed from the public. According to court documents leaked by Radar Online, he pleaded for a confidentiality order in his ongoing divorce case. Waka argued that the divorce records, including their financial information, should be sealed because he and Tammy are public figures and he doesn't want all their business out there. His motion specifically asked the judge to order all parties, which includes Tammy, to refrain from discussing the proceedings and in any aspect of the proceedings in the media, to include but not limited to social media, print media, internet, radio, and or television media. So as y'all can see, Waka is not rocking with the shenanigans. It's unclear what exactly he's trying to hide though, because for him to go to the extent of dragging Tammy to court and basically asking for the judge to shut her up from discussing their business on social media probably means that there's more to the story than we know. I guess we just gonna have to wait and see. Now in the meantime, people had a whole lot to say about this mess, and they took to social media to give their 2 cents. Like this person who said, "I love how y'all pick and choose who's right and who's wrong based on who y'all like the most. I love Tammy, but she definitely started with that girl. But because y'all like Tammy more, y'all went ahead and blamed that girl for the whole thing. That's why Waka is doing what needs to be done through the courts. I don't blame him, because Tammy knew what she was doing when she wrote that they were still married." Another person said, "Tammy can't let go. Why are you worried about his new girl? Focus on yourself. Unless you want him back, then say that." But now I want to know your thoughts. What do y'all think about Waka dragging Tammy to court? And do y'all think Tammy is still hung up on Waka despite her being the one who ended the marriage? Y'all been knew what to do. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And don't forget to click here to watch this other very messy video.